A steamy hot shower may feel great, but it's one of the worst things you can do for your scalp and hair. Not only does the heat strip natural oils, but it can make your pimples red and inflamed. So it's best to use lukewarm water to wash your hair. You can end with a cool water to help close your pores. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.